few jumps and the horse will go wide open. It's a combination of Western horsemanship and racing, a little bit of a water skiing element because you're at the end of a rope. So it is just an adrenaline-packed 15 to 20 seconds of fun. Guys that are doing it successfully have some ski racing behind them or a lot of skiing under the belt and know a few things about what the horse might do. And yeah, the skill set is missing a few brain cells and making some calculated decisions and definitely accepting the risk. At the 50th anniversary of Jackson Hole Mountain Resort, we looked at bringing events back that kind of reflect the nature and the past vision that we've had. Ski drawing lasted out here for probably 15 years from the 80s into the late 90s, early 2000s, and it's just great to bring it right back out to kind of its part of its Jackson Hole roots, right at the base of the ski area. Couldn't be a better location.